This morning, a death investigation is underway in Fayette County. A husband and wife were found dead following what state police believe was a murder-suicide. Troopers were called to a home along Republic Street in North Union Township. Both the man and the woman had gunshot wounds. Police are not saying who fired the gun.